instruction. Hi, my name is Daksha. The magic number is 185091.
Okay, Daksha, I have a few questions for you today. First, how popular is watching TV in your country?
I think watching TV is not very popular these days. I think people are turning more to desktops because a lot of people are very occupied otherwise. They are either at work, everybody's becoming more career-oriented, so most people are at work. So watching television is not really a thing, and people rather be, at least in my generation, I think people rather be out and about with their friends than to stay at home and watch television. So I would say it's not very common in my age group, but in terms of my parents, I think it's still quite possible. Also, I think they've recently switched to like listening to the radio rather than watch television, because then they could like be doing the housework or listening to the radio rather than just sitting in front of the couch.
Tell me about the type of programs that are generally on TV in your country.
Okay, so the type of programs that at least the ones that I've walk by the television and see is mostly news, I think, because there's news almost like 3 or 4 times every day. So there's news in the morning, there's news in the mid-afternoon at 12, and then there's another one at 6, there's another one at 3. You know, it's just like, there's always news. There's also all these serials, not just one language, multiple languages, like Malay, Chinese, Tamil. There's many serials that are probably not the most updated ones, but there are a few out there. There's not many English programs on, but we have a lot of cartoons for kids, always in the morning, the evenings, there's always cartoons on, so that's great.
Why do people like watching television?
I think people like watching television because it kind of gives, it allows them to be, it's the same reason as movies, it allows them to be, absorbed into whatever is happening, and they kind of forget their stressors for a bit. One thing that I really disagree with that though is, especially in the case of serials, I think sometimes they get too absorbed in it. They kind of feel the tension and everything that's happening in there, especially for the older generation. I know for a fact, my parents, they kind of feel like every time they watch a Tamil serial, it's like they get a bit, there is some amount of hypertension there just from watching. So my parents have actually stopped for medical reasons. I'm not even joking, but they've actually stopped watching serials for medical reasons. So a lot of the times people, they do that because they want to just get away from their daily life. It's to drown, even to drown out the silence sometimes. I know I used to do that. I just used to put a movie on and go to bed just to drown out the silence because I didn't want to go to bed. Complete silence.
Okay. Next question. Do you think cable television or paid television is better?
I would say paid television, only because I think there's more to watch in paid television. So, also speaking from personal experience, we've never had Astro growing up, so we've just recently switched from cable to the streaming version of paid television. I forgot what paid TV or something. So we switched to paid TV, and they have way better programs there. I'm not saying that cable isn't good, but the paid television actually has things that are interesting and things that are updated that we haven't seen. A lot of the annual plan and stuff are new, updated information, and it's not just an old program that's playing over and over again. So in my opinion, paid television is better because I personally like it more too.
Okay, the last question. What effects can watching television have on children?
This is kind of a personal hit-the-hole kind of question, because growing up, we never really had, we didn't actually watch a lot of television. Our parents preferred us to be outside doing this stuff rather than watching what we want to do. So that actually, we had a lot of cuts and bruises, but we learned a lot, I think. So I would say children are allowed to watch television, not allowed. I mean, children should watch television for some, for reasons if they're out of school, they want to just really stress, but not sit in front there and learn all the important skills in front of the television. children, they should watch television, but not to the extent that they're watching it like 18 to 19 hours a day.
Okay, thank you, Daksha.